Hey guys!
So today we're going to show you how to make this DIY organizer for your room.
Okay, so the things I'll be needing is a glue stick.
You need some scissors.
Cardboard of any kind.
And about 8 to 12 paper rolls.
Scrapbook paper.
And a hot glue gun.
This is optional, but you can also use some yarn.
Or white paint.
Okay, so now I just cut different sizes of your toilet paper roll.
Next, measure off about how wide your toilet paper roll is, and then cut straight down.
On the paper right here.
Then roll up the toilet paper in the scrapbook paper.
Then cut off the excess on the top of the toilet paper roll to make it.
Once you've made 8 to 10, you need to paint the insides white. That's optional. And we made ours 2 different sizes. She was a little hottie, she knows she got it. Came from the city, so she loved the party. The JT song, make her move that body. She's dancing all night long. Going to glue on the yarn. And what's easier to do is to first measure out how much yarn you need. And then, depending on how many tubes you have, just cut that same amount. Just put a rim of hot glue and then glue your string on. Once you're finished, they should look like this. Then you can arrange the different toilet paper rolls the way that you want them to look.
So depending on how long you arrange your toilet paper rolls, cut the cardboard box to make the butt.
Ever be looking at the mother guys. Then cover your piece of cardboard in the scrapbook paper of your choice.
Assemble all your toilet paper rolls on your platform.
Once it looks the way you like it, you can attach them with a hot glue gun.
You can fill it up with anything you want, like makeup brushes, art supplies, or whatever. Then again, it just depends on